about did Nelson I meet? I guess probably really about almost 10 years ago, back in, I think, 97 it was. I lived in Morgantown, and he was going to school at WVU, and he was friends with a good friend of mine, and that was like the first time that he had met, but we at that point in time we were still just acquaintances. No, several years passed, about 7 years, before we actually met up again, and were single, I guess, because we both had been dating people. So now, at this point, our friends were like, "Oh, you two should go out on a date," and we were like both a little hesitant. And ended up saying okay, and ended up going to a football game, actually, as our first date. And it was pretty much love ever after from that point on.
Well, Kathy and I met actually back when I was attending college at West Virginia University. Met through some mutual friends, and I guess that was back in 1992 was when we first met. She actually was attending Fairmont State College, but had a lot of friends that attended West Virginia University, where I was going to school, and just sort of met through mutual friends.
My first impression of Nelson was he was the sweetest man that I had ever met. He has that cute little teddy bear look to him, always helping everybody. So actually just made me think of someone that, like my father. Which might not necessarily think of be a good thing for a romantic point of view, but I definitely thought that he was pretty wonderful.
My first impression of Kathy was she was very beautiful. But I guess more importantly, what really caught my eye was she always put others ahead of her own interests. She was always concerned about other people and what they wanted to do or what they liked before she was worried about herself.